Cybrexa Therapeutics is developing a new class of tumor-specific drugs. In the healthy tissues with neutral pH, the peptide is loosely associated with the membrane, and the drug is not released. In the tumor tissue, in the presence of low pH, the peptide forms an alpha helix and translocates across the cell membrane. The linker then disintegrates to release the drug directly into the cell cytoplasm.